Other news tonight, a local broadcasting legend who helped give truckers from all across the country a voice. His life celebrated today. For two decades, Dale Sommers, better known as the Truckin Bozo, let truckers sound off on his overnight show on everything from sports to politics. Today, a memorial service was held in Mason at the Christ Church on Western Road. Sommers retired from the show back in 2004 because of health reasons. He passed away last week. He was 68 years old. Hundreds of